Hello guys, this is Harazar177 here, and as you can see, we're making some good progress. So we're now entering the mall. Probably the worst places to be in this entire game, because I know for a fact that morgues are full of corpses, so hopefully there will be no trouble in there. But the possibility of there being trouble in there, it's 75%. So yeah. Anyway, let's do it. God damn it. This is gonna be.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
I did well. It's nice to be told that I've done well. Yeah, that's always nice to know. So yeah, let's use these up. You know how it is. Now this looks lovely in here.
What? What happened? Why are all these dead? Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody! Help!
Oh damn, that's some messed up shit. A lot of people died here. Hopefully. It's not my fault.
2-3 days now. This is ridiculous. Send someone to this room! Hey! Anybody! Am I all alone here? Help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, will I wake from this nightmare? If not, I pray my heavenly father will take me in my sleep.
That's some messed up shit right there. What did I say about things not being a good? Yeah. A thin copper tube. Okay, well, I'll be happy to see what that's all about. A hand drill. Okay. Let's go over here.
She deserved it, that little bitch.
Okay, Daniel, what the fuck's going on with you? I mean, you're not normally this fucking murder intended. God, there's a lot of blood. Damn. What happened here? Oh, Jesus.
I hear you breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
Not really, no. I fear for Daniel, for he is reckless. He is tainted by the approaching shadow and will not be able to pass the gate. Will he be able to accept this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I have to do unto him what Grappa did unto me. Interesting. Note. The vaccine enabling my men to work in the fungi-ridden sewer is a definite success. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been remedied as the procedure proved difficult. The others will perish, and eventually I will have to create more of them to keep my experiments running. Note that an injection of vaccinated blood will work as a shield long enough to pass the sewers without any risk of infection. It will do fine for prisoner transport. Okay. Anything in these rooms? Other than death? A lot of death. Damn. That open. I think it came from that door, so let's see what's in here. More death. Of course there is. Because that's what a morgue's for. It's full of fucking death. And for some reason, I'm still being affected. Why? I don't know. Why am I being affected? Interesting. Well, you're dead. And so are you. That's a lot of dead! And if I stay in this room, I think I might die as well. I'll close all these doors. There must be something to do with this body. Raised us to food, the mortars and cooking blood within a day. Okay, maybe we could use something on this body. Might be able to create some sort of cure. Maybe. There's another note on here. Strange deaths among the servants and the prisoners have finally been resolved. It seems that the drain sewer, which has recently been opened up for use as a means of transport, is plagued by a peculiar poisonous fungi. Victims seem to have suffered an extremely quick outbreak of the sickness affecting the entire body. Some of my men, including myself, are blissfully spared by this calamity, but it's clear that this cripples my progress. The prisoners die quickly and their contaminated vitale lacks the energy I seek. I shall immediately start working on a vaccine. Interesting. Okay. So, what can we do with this body? What we got could possibly... Oh, wait. Hope for a machine. Oh, wait, never mind. What about that? Yeah. Can I penetrate the skull? Why? Unless I meant to use something? Oh, yeah. Well, there we go. Now I think we've got the cure in us. Open these doors just in case. Okay. Thank you. Christ freaking happening? Jesus Christ. Let's go with this. I think. We've been in that way. Yeah, we have. So we've got to go back to the that way.
Who are you to question me?
Daniel? Why? Why, Daniel? Oh, that's gonna fight that for a while. It's best to do that so that he doesn't come out of me. Hopefully, there's some progress over here. Don't lose my sanity. See if we can do something about this. There must be some way to bring this down. No. No. Okay, well, how am I supposed to fucking open the thing? I still don't know. Can I just go in here and find out? Can I just jump on these? Wait for me to jump on them at all. God damn it, I'm not supposed to get up there. I really don't know. Okay. Why? There's gotta be a crank somewhere. But there needs to be, otherwise there's no way it's gonna come down. I must be missing something. There must be something I'm missing. I just don't know what I'm missing. Oh, god damn it. Let's try over here. I'm gonna need a shot. There's gotta be some sort of way. I run out of fucking shit to this, and I still haven't found a way to set that up. Fuck's sake. Well, there's nothing there. God damn it. Why is this game so mean? I'll try over here again. But this will be the last time either, actually. Maybe there's something over here. Maybe, I don't know. There's gotta be something. There's just got to be. I can't just keep running in circles. There's only so much circling I can do. This is above that circle. That's cool. What if I try going down? Oh, come on, man. Okay, this is just stupid. This is shit for all the shit. I don't know what to do. I'm already done. There's got to be something I'm missing. This has to be. Otherwise, I'm just going to be stuck on this fucking loop. There must be something I'm missing. That's how am I supposed to bring that shit down? Well, I've got nothing I can use. No. Damn it. I don't know what I can use for this. Unless if I need a mine? No. For fuck's sake. I don't know what I can do. There's got to be something I'm missing. There has to be. I don't even know what the purpose of that machine was. It's got to be something I'm missing. There has to be. God damn it. Well, the only thing I could try is going back to that machine. But whether it's done or not, I don't know. That will tell me how to do that, because, you know, can't be like this in the fucking situation that I am. So turn that off and just have a look at bar notes. Actually use that. It's not really giving me much of a hint. That's for the fucking other shit though. I need to know about something else. God damn it. Bridge is lowered to proceed. I'm gonna try the machine again. That's all I can really think of, really. That will really drape, but properly sort that out. We'll just go back there. Back into the control room. Fix it. Then, I'm certain there's something I'm missing. Without a doubt. Got all this here. I think it's just the right side we need to do. Maybe. Let's put something on the right. Just a position. Just a position. Okay, there's a left one we can do in this room. There's got to be a way. There has to be. There can't not be a way. There's just no indication of what I need to do. Oh, why is this game so stressful at times? Oh, well, that's one. Okay, never mind. That's what I need to use a crank for. But why? Why now? I'm just confused in all manner. I just don't know what I can do. So look at the old exit again. See if that's actually cleared up. If it hasn't, then there's something I'm missing.
Find her!
Yeah, they're still blocked. Fuck's sake! Why, man? Why? Why is that got to be so bad? Let me just see if I can try and use this again. There's no need to fill it. Well, fuck's sake then. I don't know what I can do. The game's not exactly giving me any hints. Must be something I'm missing. Is it the morgue? Have I really got to go back into the fucking morgue again? Like, there's no way. There's no way. I don't see any way to progress. So let's just try this room then. Something did break off. Yeah, let's try the control room. God. There's a reason to why that's broke off. There isn't a reason, then I don't know why. Go back, please. I saw something break over there. I don't know where it's gone. So it's probably gone forever. It's kind of sucks. Do I need to bring anything with me? Wait a minute. Can I use a rock? Bring it down? That's just a theory. It's the only theory I have. And again, what would be able to break something like that? It's still part of the theory. I still don't know who. There must be. Let's try this way again. In the hopes that we'll get something. Must be. Try the bridge again. Let's quickly make our meander our way over there. Down, maybe. It said that I had to make a block, like some sort of pillar, in order to do something. Maybe? I don't know. There's got to be something I've missed. There has to be. Something, anything, will do that. I don't care if it doesn't even work. It's got to be something. I think any of these are coming. Maybe these are rocks. Some sort of rocks trapped in there. And then maybe it'll come down. Maybe. Looking over here. That's what it was. They all got down to jump. Fucking idiot. Let's try again, Joel. That's one, two, three. Okay, there you go. I thought there's something missing. That's definitely sorted. So, what do I need to do? I'm so fucking stuck. I'm gonna find the devil. What do you do? We'll head back over here. Check up this. I just don't know. Let's try over here. Might have some luck over here, maybe. That one turns up. I don't know, guys. I really don't. There's got to be something I'm missing. No, nothing. That one's sorted, so. God damn. I don't know how I'm gonna get that down. That's what's annoying me right now. I just don't know what actually helped. Unless there's something over here that I've missed, which is highly unlikely. God damn it, why? Why, game? Guess we'll just go back to the fucking thing, Majika. Can I just use this? Nope, never mind. Stupid question. If I just jump across, or just levitate across. No, I don't think I will be able to. There's nothing I can pick up either. Oh, wait a minute. Please don't tell me this is what I need to do. This whole damn time. Of course it is! Of course it is! How could I be that incompetent to find that out? For fuck's sake. God damn it. All that time. Doing frick frackle. And that fucks me up. That was a door there, but never mind. That door's definitely dead. Let's head over here. There's a note here.
9th of August, 1839. It is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing for the ritual later today. Seeing him this worked up makes me question why. What does he stand to gain? I realize he is curious about it all, but surely there must be more. Is he so foolish he will attempt to tame the power of the orb? I must admit that yesterday, when Alexander flooded the inner sanctum with blue light, I realized we had but graced the orb's true potential. This might turn out to be more than escaping a creeping shadow. It might be the beginning of something truly extraordinary.
That's interesting, Daniel. Nice way to talk to yourself. And let's do this again. Okay. definitely do not like the sound. I really do not like the sound. That sound is very creepy indeed. Oh shit, something really big in the water. There probably is. That was not a good thing. So, I'm just gonna, safety concern, and, put that up. Because, fuck that. Right. Go down this whole ladder. Let's hopefully, got some progress. Hopefully. If not, that's gonna suck. Oh, yes, finally! Oh, thank God! Been at this for so long. Alright, guys, well, I think I'm gonna end it here. It's been great, so, this has been HaronsR177. Signing off! God. Oh, what am I looking down for? Mouse, BA, will ya? Come on, let me just finish up here. Come on, there we go. That'll do. Bye, guys.